Alles nimmt ein Teil und bei Lisey und Bobby zu
One, mount switch on wheelchair headrest and connect to a Bluetooth switch interface. Two, pair the switch and under accessibility settings on iPad, set up switch control. Three, in switch control settings, enable head tracking. Four, choose when facing screen edges. Five, create a switch control recipe for takeoff and landing. Six, have drone remote connected and the drone placed. Seven, fly. Some of the reactions from people when they see a random disabled guy sitting on the side of the road are quite funny.
G'day. Pretty amazing these things, eh? I wonder who's controlling that. Can't see anyone around that'd be flying it. Must take a lot of skill to control that. You know, I don't reckon I could fly that, and I've got use of my Yeah, you know, must take a lot of skill. I'd look out, I think that's coming into land, actually. Yeah, that's coming down pretty close. Yeah.
Because of omnidirectional sensors, tap to fly works in both forwards and reverse. I usually use tap to fly to maneuver the aircraft to the desired location.
Then I can move my little pyramid to perform more helpful. In a head tracking following the whole ISS team, and you got eye out and using on screen controls I am able to self bring myself in the initial part.